Even when the cameras aren't rolling, the drama never stops with the teen mom cast and their oft shady boyfriends and baby daddies. The biggest shade thrower of the lot, of course, is Farrah Abraham's on-again, off-again boyfriend, sugar daddy Simon Sarin. Sarin has started fights with Amber Portwood, Matt Bahia, Deborah Danielson, and just about everyone else who's run afoul of Farrah over the years. Now, Simon has apparently decided to kick a member of the Teen Mom family while he's down and unable to respond, going after Ryan Edwards with a bizarre and seriously inflammatory tweet. In case you missed it, Edwards checked into rehab recently following a long and highly publicized battle with substance abuse. His ex, Mackie Bookout, broke down in tears during a recent episode, revealing that she fears Edwards' addiction will cost him his life. Needless to say, Ryan's going through a tough time, and most who know him well have sent nothing but positive energy and well wishes in his direction. Naturally, Simple Simon has served as the exception to that rule. Earlier this week, Sarin took to Twitter to level a shocking accusation with no proof or elaboration. He claims that Teen Mom producer Kirsten Kiki Malone provided Edwards with the prescription pills he was addicted to during filming. I wonder if I should talk about Kiki giving Ryan pills during shoots or save that for another day, Sarin tweeted. It's a particularly low blow as Ryan is in rehab and unable to respond to the accusations himself. And like the sniveling coward that he is, Sarin has offered no details or responded to requests for further comment. Look, we're not saying with 100% certainty that Malone didn't provide Edwards with his drug of choice, but it's important to bear two very important things in mind. 1. Few details are known about Edwards' addiction. He could have been prescribed the pills, and Malone providing him with drugs could have been nothing more than her literally handing him a pill. 2. Like Farrah, Simon Sarin is never to be trusted under any circumstances. Watch Teen Mom Online to remind yourself of the extent of Sarin's rampant douchery.